The first time I ever got drunk was really drunk was with the Rev right over yonder in Central Park, which we basically are in Central Park.
Let's get a 40 right now, dude. Take it to the old spot.
You think the old spot exists anymore?
Yeah, dude, I know it does.
Somebody buy me a 40.
I'm all over it.
Getting 40s for 40 day. We're doing 40s.
Oh, it's for the better.
Maybe you should try the dandruff. It worked for me.
Like somebody took a big load in your hair.
They just dropped a glass.
So sorry about that, dude.
No, he didn't. Did he really?
Yeah. I'll buy that one too, man. I'm really sorry about that.
Of course he did.
No. I thought I had it. I apologize.
Of course
I'll buy
he
six.
Did.
Let me get another one here.
He's Johnny fucking Christ.
You won't even believe what just happened. Look at this. I dropped one.
He's gonna drop all the 40s.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
I tried to fucking carry a 5. I can't handle it.
What the fuck is wrong with you? Did it break all
the
place?
So you really did.
Too big.
He's a fucking retard.
Wow,
he's completely
dude.
Retarded.
Oh, I was trying to carry all 5 right away, and I had one that was here that's barely holding on and slipped through.
Hey, you didn't leave anything behind, did you?
I left one Mickey's back on the.
That's one.
Get off my shoes, you cocks.
I don't even know what the fuck you're doing.
That's a greedy motherfucker to not card a 12-year-old looking ass like you after you break a bottle on the floor.
Oh, he carded the shit out of me. He carded the shit out of me.